It is on the good side of the storm, if you will say, because this wind has to wrap around on land, catches a little bit of friction, slows down just a bit. But this is still a nasty bitch, as you're talking about winds 90, 100 miles an hour and a whole lot of rain with this one as well. Here's your storm surgeon. Slows down just a bit, but this is still a nasty storm.